So Avijit, you got a very good SAT score, and there isn't much time before your actual PIs and other things. So how did you how did you start preparing once you know that you're going to get a good score? Did you start your preparation straight away, or you are waiting for the results?
No, I was waiting for the result because I'm a person who, you know, I make some benchmarks. So whenever like I gave my exams, I was then I decided, okay, I'll take a leave for a while and, you know, start my prep. But yes, once the scores were out, I knew that I have to prepare well. So from the very beginning, like I had a habit of reading. So I have been reading newspaper, like not that much in depth during my preparation. But after I got these scores, I read newspapers like every day, each and every line, just, you know, trying to grasp what is happening. And I'm very much, you know, interested in finance. So Mint was one of the newspapers and Economic Times that I used to enjoy a lot. So I delve deeper and deeper into every aspect of the topic. So if I'm reading something and I come across certain words, suppose yield curve. So, and if I don't understand what is happening with the yield curve at that point of time, so I'll just go to internet and try to search over it. So everything whatever I did during that particular period of time, it was, you know, an iterative process. You read a lot because in PI, one of the things is they can ask you anything about general knowledge. So you cannot be sure what is going to happen to you. But one thing is for sure that they will definitely take that interview into that particular area where you are interested. Like most of the interviews go that way. Some will definitely grill you on anything, but yeah, you can drive the interview in a certain manner, I guess. So yeah, then like reading newspapers, I very much had a very clear idea as to why I'm pursuing MBA. So why MBA was never a problem for me. Like I had a very clear vision why I want to do MBA. So it was very clear that okay, I want to enter into the finance industry. My engineering background is not going to help me there because I was a civil engineer, and I had a CFA to prove my interest in the field. Then I had a very clear idea that I am interested in equity and portfolio management. So if anybody asked me anything about that, I knew it. So I think everything has to be very coherent when it's about the PI. So that's how I prepared. Said whatever I say, whatever I do must reflect on that, you know, particular day that I know about the subject and what is happening.